Vender tu persona, ¿no? Tu imagen. Muy importante.
O sea, cuando Canelo tuvo que esperar en una pelea de MMA, ¿se molestó? ¿Te dijo algo después?
¿Cómo fue?
En la última pelea, cuando tuvo que esperar un poco para una pelea de MMA para que termine la pelea de UFC.
Eso fue problema de Zone. Eso fue problema de The Zone. Yo estaba fuera de mis manos. Yo estaba también enojado, súper enojado, pero The Zone tenía un acuerdo con el UFC, así que eso estuvo fuera de mis manos. Pero sí, el Canelo estaba, imagínate, tenía que esperar no sé cuántas, 2 horas para salir, pero gracias a Dios que todo salió bien.
Sí, te molestó que el boxeo, pues, como que tuvo que esperar para.
No, imagínate, si era mi decisión. Obviamente hubiésemos ido primero, porque yo como promotor del Canelo, yo siempre voy a pensar que nosotros somos mejores.
Oscar, what did you think, first of all, about Mayweather winning Fighter of the Decade? The what candidate Fighter of the Decade was between Canelo, Pacquiao, and Floyd won it.
Congratulations. I mean, he's proved it. And I congratulate him, and you know, more power to him. I think, you know, Fighter of the Decade is a big accomplishment, and I was happy for him.
Now, we're here today for Ryan Garcia, but the media turnout is more than some big stars. Big veteran champions don't get this kind of turnout.
Well, it's Ryan. I mean, who doesn't want to see Ryan? I mean,
now, there's a lot of talk of Ryan fighting Gervonta Davis in the end of the year. What do you think of that fight?
I love it. But, I mean, I think end of this year, I think we're going to see Ryan as a world champion.
Now, Eddie Reynoso won Trainer of the Year, Oscar. That's huge.
It is huge. It is huge. And we're very happy for him. And I can't wait to see the cover of the Ring magazine with Floyd Mayweather as the Fighter of the Decade. It's gonna be a great cover for the magazine.
Now I gotta ask you this real quick. So you have, of course, Ryan Garcia up and coming. You have Canelo maybe fighting Billy Joe. We're not sure yet. But at the same time, you have
no, you're not sure yet.
No, it's not announced. But you have Mayweather and Pacquiao calling out Conor McGregor. What do you think of that? That the two of the three biggest names in boxing want to fight Conor.
It's a huge money fight. Why not? But my opinion is just, let's just stay in our own lane, right? Let's just stay in our own lane.
Oscar, what happens if Conor steps in the ring with Pacquiao? What happens in the boxing fight?
If Conor steps in the ring with Pacquiao?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, Conor looked great. He actually did against Cowboy. But in the ring? In the boxing ring?
Yeah.
I mean, Pacquiao would beat him. What's going to be the difference? It's boxing. I mean, Conor can't kick, or he can't elbow, or he can't use that shoulder, you know?
Can you imagine getting hit by that?
Yeah, no, I can't imagine. I don't want to imagine. But yeah, it's like, that's what I'm saying. Just stay in your own lane. Thanks, man.
La semana pasada, Jaime Mejía tuvo una buena exhibición, una buena pelea. Y después de la pelea, se habla mucho de Mejía Canelo.